Decals aren't just the stickers you put on the back of your car. They are the extra bits of detail added to an object or scene that really brings all the assets together in a consistent and cohesive story. Here at Quixel, we strive to bring consistent, high-quality assets to help you create your story with ease. Whether it's an alleyway decorated with graffiti and art, a sidewalk aged by weather and time, or even streetscape full of linework, debris, or vegetation, decals can be the key ingredient to take your design to the next level of believability. Plus, they allow you to add detail to your scene at a lower performance cost than adding the equivalent amount of static meshes. Here within Bridge, we can access a wide variety of different decals in the Megascans library. There are plenty of subcategories organized for you to help you easily find what you need. If you want a specific theme of decals already pieced together, then head on over to the selection of decal collections. These collections, such as the leakage collection, can help refine our search results to find a subtle effect to add to a model. Think of decals as a stamp that is pasted on top of the surface of another model or element in your scene. Let's head on over to Mixer to see how we can utilize decals on top of another asset. I have a pretty simple and clean asset here, and by adding a decal, such as this leakage asset we saw in Bridge, we can simulate the appearance of water eroding away material or showing the runoff of dirt and grime that builds up over time. We can also use the decal as a stencil to stamp information anywhere on our model by utilizing the asset's opacity map. This allows us to be very creative with a decal's detail in a unique way. These are just a couple of ways out of several that we can use decals within Mixer. We can also use decals directly on your scene within Unreal Engine 5. To add a decal, let's start by opening up Bridge, then navigate to Decals to find an asset we like, download it to our content browser, and simply drag and drop the decal's material instance on top of your scene. One detail to keep in mind is the vertical scale of the decal along the Z-axis. As mentioned before, decals are like stamps, but these stamps will affect any asset within its 3D space. So ensure that the volume box of the decal only affects the assets you intend to affect by adjusting the scale of the Z-axis. Or you can simply disable any actor from receiving a decal within the details panel. Layering decals together within your composition is a sure way to inexpensively add detail and depth to your scene. Decals are just the tip of the iceberg of Megascans assets currently available. Be sure to head on over to Bridge to see what other assets can help drive your project and boost fidelity, much like the new assets in the Castle Ruins collection, which consist of historic elements scanned across multiple locations in Europe. This collection is filled with assets to take you back in time. Or groom your scene with the new Garden Plants collection, filled with the vegetation necessary to take landscaping to a whole new level. And lastly, the luscious Broadleaf Forest collection has plenty of assets for an elegant ecosystem or enchanted beauty. Our goal has always been to bring you highly detailed content on a daily basis. And continuing to provide assets such as decals to this high fidelity is all thanks to your support. Thanks for joining me, and I'll see you soon in the next one.